Express, an international courier service.
After beating Australia by 7 wickets in 5th ODI at VCS Stadium in Nagpur, Virat Kohli Indian team has regained the world's number one spot in ICC ranking. With this win, India, who had 19 points before total match, have moved to 120 points in the process, leaving South Africa to reclaim the number one ranking. India has briefly occupied the top spot after taking 3-0 lead in the series, but the loss to Australia in 4th ODI in Bengaluru saw it slip marginally behind the South Africa to the second position. After taking charge of team in his second stint, Indian coach Ravi Shastri has tweaked team's preparation style, though it's earlier days. An immediate impact to be noted. Seamer Bhuvneshwar Kumar is the best placed Indian at 8 with 641 points in bowling chart, topped by suspended Pakistan off-spinner Saeed Ajmal. Kohli is at second place in the batting with 862 points behind South Africa's AB de Villiers 888 points and ahead of another Azim Amla with 845 points.